Hello learners, it's great to see you again. Today, we will explore the faces of different solids. Let's look at the first group of solids. They are cuboids. Observe their faces. What is the shape of this face of the cuboid? Pause and discuss with your friends. The shape of this face is a rectangle. What are some examples of cuboids that you see in real life? For example, a tissue box, a gift box, or a cereal box. How many faces does a cuboid have? Let's paste a sticker on each of its faces. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. A cuboid has 6 flat rectangular faces. Now, let's look at the next group of solids. What are these solids called? They are cubes. Observe their faces. What do you notice about the faces of cubes? Pause and discuss with your friends. The shape of each face is a square. What are some examples of cubes that you have seen in real life? For example, a Rubik's cube, dice, or an ice cube. Now, let's find out how many faces a cube has. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. A cube has 6 flat square faces. Now, let's look at the third group of solids. These are cylinders. What are some examples of cylinders in real life? For example, a drink can, a tissue roll, or a battery. What is the shape of this face of the cylinder? Pause and discuss with your friends. It is in the shape of a circle. This is one flat face. Another flat face. And one curved face. A cylinder has 3 faces, 2 flat circular faces and 1 curved face. Let's look at the next group of solids. These solids are cones. What are some examples of cones you have seen in real life? For example, an ice cream cone, a party hat, or a traffic cone. How many faces does a cone have? A cone has 2 faces. One flat face. And one curved face. Now, let's look at the last group of solids, called spheres. We have a ping pong ball, a styrofoam ball, and a marble. Is this face of the sphere a flat or curved face? Pause and discuss with your friends. It is a curved face. A sphere has only one curved face. Let us summarize the faces of the different solids we have learned. A cuboid has 6 flat rectangular faces. A cube has 6 flat square faces. A cylinder has 2 flat circular faces and 1 curved face. A cone has 1 flat circular face and 1 curved face. And a sphere has only 1 curved face. Today, we have explored the faces of different solids. Great job on completing this video. Hope to see you again.